Hey guys, it's us back again, Timo and Marina. We're back again with another game, and there's probably one more later on. I'm not sure how I'm going to upload them, probably a bit more spread out than, you know, one day after another. But this is Guess the 2021 K-pop Song in 3 Seconds, number 2. So this is from beginning of 2021, probably up until June. So yeah, that's about it. I should know maybe all of the songs, but I'm really bad at that, but... You're really bad too.
I'm kind of good at guessing it if I even know the song.
Oh yeah.
But I don't really know the songs of 2021. So
I will win. Anyway.
We have a checklist here.
Yeah.
We're counting the points.
Counting. If I'm really feeling it.
And you decide what the winner gets, or what the loser has to do.
Oh God.
Yes, I'm so for it.
If I'm really feeling it, I'm gonna edit the score in, but probably not. Anyway, let's get started. Quick last thing before we do that. Quick shout out to my Patreon lineup of July. Thank you so much for the continued support. And special shout out, as per usual, goes to Forrester Jatner, Mia Sribens, GoFwolf, and Reese E. Roller. Thank you. And if you also want to see more from me, you know, I react to K-pop every single day on here or on my Patreon with the K-drama and so on. Then
not
you can
working, actually.
Right.
Kind of.
Right. You can find those stuff in the description and on my website next to Marina's hat, as per usual. And now we get started. Let's get it. You can play along, by the way, of course.
Damn.
I'm so bad.
That's
oh my
80s,
God.
Isn't it?
I guess. Odd Eye.
2 points. Name of Idol, 1 point. Wait, the
so,
point. Why does it get complicated already?
It's 3 points total.
Yeah, I think. Okay.
So if you only can name the artist, it's 2 points already. If you can also name the song, it's
okay,
three.
Then I'm just always going to name the artist, not the song.
Try the song.
It gets more points. Okay.
No, you get three total if you get both.
Yeah, I know. And if I don't know the song, then I'm happy that I know the Idol because it gets more
so
points.
So obviously the one that's first wins the round, I guess.
Okay.
So let's go.
Oh my gosh.
Let's try this.
Here is ready.
Hey, what a set by Victon.
Oh my god, I'm gonna lose.
BB?
I'm gonna lose. How you like that? Blackpink.
But this is not 2021.
Ah, this is the first one.
Again? I don't know.
80s? Something with land? Is it 80s? I don't know.
Guessing 80s?
Yeah, I'm guessing 80s. Utopia?
Guessing...
No, there wasn't that one.
AB6, I don't know.
Oh yeah, it could also be.
I don't know. I definitely should know it.
Answer.
I should know it. Oh, it's Hot.
What?
It's Hot Sauce.
Oh my god, we're so bad.
Oh okay, my god, I like the song as well.
0 points.
Yeah, zero. I did not. You know anything?
I have to still think. Can you like replay?
Yeah,
it?
I mean it's gonna play again anyway. Definitely know it, dude. I definitely know it.
Is that Cosmic Girls?
Maybe
I don't
actually.
Know.
It could be Unnatural. It could be Unnatural.
Cosmic Girls are natural. Who gets a point on this one? We helped each
let's
other.
Let's just do that. You get 2 points.
Yeah, okay.
I get one. Could be, actually. I could see that. Oh, it's Wego. We literally watched it yesterday.
Whoa, yeah,
literally.
Right.
Oh, no, man.
It's so bad.
We
but
really
it, this is the beginning of the song. It is the beginning of the song. This is my problem.
What? Is it?
That's the song in 3 seconds, but not the beginning of it. Ah,
yeah, it's
why
not.
I don't
no, it's not
stuff.
The beginning.
Okay, this is what I'm actually really bad at.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Okay, I don't know that one.
It's definitely
a group. It sounds like
RM, honestly, in the back.
No. What is the group with Ravi in it?
Vix, but they didn't have a song.
It sounds like.
It's definitely not.
It sounds like him, though.
They didn't have
gonna
a song.
Go with Vix. Don't know.
That's
it's definitely not BTS though.
Dude. Oh my god. Boy groups is also not my thing, by the way.
The excuses.
I'm just gonna guess actually in Hypen. Maybe it's dripping too, but I'm gonna guess, and hyphen. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, I can see where you're coming from.
I can see how it's. It, maybe. Well, it, I'm saying.
Doesn't have such hyphen, voices as rappers.
They do, actually.
They do?
They have one, yeah. And hyphen fever, I'm gonna say. But it could also be dripping, but I don't know dripping much. So, what's your take? Do we have anything?
I'm gonna go with fixed, but I don't think
you
it
don't
is.
You don't have a song.
I don't know the song, and I also don't really think it is.
Save six, actually.
Oh, wow. We're so bad.
Oh. Okay, but that actually makes sense.
Next level.
Yeah, no!
Aespa.
No!
3 points, baby.
No!
It's what tortures us at night.
I'm so bad.
It's the drop.
Did you write it down?
Yeah. Do I want to? Next.
It is next level. Oh my god, I didn't even get next level. Oh no.
3 points.
Oh. What?
Wow, this is always. It's like always shortly before the drop comes.
Yeah, yeah.
This is so hard. I don't know anything.
Forever.
Winner? I don't know.
I'm just gonna go with Enhypen Fever again. It's not.
No,
but
it's not Fever.
It's absolutely not, no.
Maybe. It's not.
I don't know.
I'm so unsure of everything right now.
We're bad, by the way. I don't know the song.
I don't even know the band.
I know the group, but I don't know the song. I do not react to it.
I don't know the song, but I don't know the name.
Only one of? You know the song, really?
Yeah, I know the song. I don't know. I know the group, but I don't know the names.
Say the group.
Yeah, I know it, but I don't know the names. And wait.
Again.
Is this a Jungkook meme right now? NCT.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, Wavy maybe?
Yeah. Okay, for me that's the same. By the way, if it's Wavy.
No,
right?
It doesn't.
NCT.
It's not the same. It's you have to say
for
the unit.
For me, it's all NCT. Oh my god.
Unit.
I don't know if that.
No, it's not.
No, it's NCT, maybe 127.
What the heck? What did I say?
I'm gonna go with NCT or Wavy. For me, it's Wavy. Oh my gosh, Wavy.
What did I say again? I had something else. I don't even remember what I said. Nice. I don't know. I'm bad.
This
is Fever.
Oh my gosh.
But we're good, by the way.
Yeah. Oh my god.
It's a
Mafia thingy from CLC. CLC?
No. I think it's pretty much its first from Everglow. I think.
Nope. I don't think so. Let's go.
What? Wait. I know it for sure. Oh, it's ITZY Mafia in the Morning. ITZY Mafia in the Morning.
Yeah, it's ITZY, not CLC. Oh my god.
CLC had no song this
but
year.
But I know it's in the Mafia song, so you get the full points. I can't even run.
Thank god. 3 points.
3 points.
Jesus Christ. I have one song. What?
Why does this get harder?
I don't know who that is, what that is. It's a boy. Kang
maybe.
Daniel.
Are you assuming his gender right now?
Elast, you. They have
I
a subunit?
I know them.
I know Elast. They actually. Didn't they?
Damn.
Didn't they disband? Was that Elast or someone else? But yeah. Oh my god.
Oh my god?
Maybe actually.
Yeah. Well, it sounds good, by the way.
I got it. Oh, wait. I had it in my mind.
He's so trying.
Yeah, Dun Dun Dance. I'm saying it. So I guess you get 2 points if it's right. Oh my god, Dun Dun Dance. It was Girls in the Park. Oh no. I know, I love the song too.
Butter, BTS, Sugar's Rap Hard.
Did not notice that.
Got the right party, got the right vibes. Smooth like butter, haters.
I've heard the song once, so. That was enough.
Sorry.
It's all good.
Oh my god, ich hätte es vielleicht hier anders machen sollen. I didn't speak German.
She didn't. Wait, in my body. Disco in my body.
I don't know it.
Disco in my body. It's a... this is Dun Dun Dance from Oh My Girl. Yeah, this is Dun Dun Dance. I just sang it in my head. Disco. Yeah.
Oh, it gives us 3 points.
Go crazy, crazy. I'm gonna stop again here. Okay.
Ooh. I have one more. Only one. Oh my god. What?
Rocket Punch?
I don't know.
I don't know the song though. It's maybe it's Rocket Punch. Pixie. Oh, it was their...
I don't even know that one.
Their new kind of last year debut. Are you...
Lilac. Boo! Lilac! But you get the 2 points here.
No, no, make like one for me, one for you.
One? Huh?
So you...
I've got it. I should take 3 points because I said, are you lilac?
I mean, like, we will split the artist, but you get the song name point. That's what I meant.
Ah, you know what I mean? We said it at the same time. I think it's worth, like, every point.
No.
Like, you get the 2 points, I get the 2 points. No, is it basically the same?
Anyway.
Okay. That's a good song, by the way.
For sure. But Ayo was easy. The ones.
Yeah. Oh, I know that.
I don't know it, I think.
I know that voice, though.
I don't think I know it. I know what you mean.
Red Velvet? I don't know the song.
Red Velvet? They don't...
I don't know.
They didn't?
I don't know.
Oh, it's Joy Hello. Hey, she had her solo song. I think this is Hello.
I mean, then do I get points for Red Velvet because it was Red Velvet voice?
Sure.
Why is this so hard?
I'm pretty sure it's then Joy's Hello, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, wow. So you get 3 points and I get 2 points?
Okay, do it.
What is this?
It's crossed out. Just make another one. Just ignore it. You should have... Yeah.
Whatever.
You get two.
Yeah. Without me, you wouldn't have guessed that one.
Yeah, that's not my problem. Oh.
All them haters?
Oh,
I don't know that song.
All them haters, I don't... Isn't that also Itzy?
It's in your head. Isn't yeah, that it sounds Itzy's, like Itzy.
Itzy not shy? Could be. That's my guess, I guess. I know it for sure, but... Oh, it's Bua. Oh.
Don't you, like, really like Bua?
Yes. Man.
Wow, why the rap part?
I'm just gonna go with Codas. I don't know.
CLC!
They didn't have a song this year.
I don't know.
I'm saying Codas. Tribe. Oh, yeah, makes sense.
I don't like that song though. It was crazy. Yeah,
it's okay. Oh.
TXT. Wait.
Love song.
Nine. No. It's not love song.
Wait, they had another song?
Yeah.
Is it Magic?
Cat and Dog.
This is 2021.
I don't know.
Is it really TXT though?
TXT. I think it's TXT. Blue Hour?
This is not 2021. So I'm saying love song. So I guess I get the point. And it's one us.
Wow, we're so bad.
I got triggered by that. I like that song.
It's so hard when it's in the middle. That kind of triggers me.
I don't know it at all.
I don't know.
At all.
Exit.
Oh, it's... Oh, yeah, that's a
good though.
It's pretty sexy, yeah. Man. I know it.
Clap, clap, clap in the background.
Oh,
I'm too old for this. I already know the old songs.
It's really cute girl stuff, huh?
Huh?
Hot one? Weekly, maybe. I'm just gonna go with Weekly here.
Go with nothing.
That's one.
That's nothing.
I don't know
what?
Them.
I don't even know them too.
I've read a name maybe once, but... Oh, I know it.
What?
Never mind. I don't know it really.
Never mind.
I've heard it, but I have no idea what to say. Oh, man. I was gonna say day 6 even of day, you know.
No, I'm gonna go 17. There we go, Tyler.
Talked about it, yep. What? That quality was really bad. It's definitely some Nugu girl group. I don't know it.
I also don't. If I don't say anything,
yeah.
I don't know it.
Oh no.
Did you react to that?
We literally watched it yesterday.
Yeah.
Because of the...
But it's really hard from the rap part.
I did react to it. Yeah.
Everything is...
We watched I don't know, there's like some Korean channel where they have some social experiments, and two of the members, Yubin and someone else, was on there. Yeah, so anyway, moving on. Sorry, I actually reacted to this, yes. Oh, Everglow first, no.
I wouldn't have even guessed
that. Yeah, it's Everglow first.
I know that it's a song, I don't know. Well, you still get 3 points.
Winner.
Fuck you. Yep, I know it.
I don't think I know it.
TXT love song.
Really?
Yes.
Oh. Oh. It was right before the chorus drop again, huh?
Yeah.
Annoying.
Get 3 points.
I know it.
Oh, I know that one. Oh, that was crazy. I don't remember, though. It's like I watched that on Sunday morning in my bed on my phone. But I don't remember.
It's a new girl group, right? Kind of.
I think, yeah. Yo, this is harder than sitting in school. Doing exams. Taking exams.
Who is this?
Who?
I'm giving up. You have anything?
No. I don't remember.
Hot issue. Oh, some people are gonna hate it for me for this. I literally really like Hot Issue, man.
Oh, I also know that one. More. I don't know. Can't remember.
Hey, this is really not fun for you guys, I know, but... Oh, this is ring, ring, no.
Yeah, it's always a rap part. You know, like... this is that one. If you're not army like me, I would have never guessed butter, man. 80s. I'm gonna go with 80s.
Yeah, it's 80s. It is 80s, actually. Pretty sure. What was their last song? I don't even remember
is
the name.
Utopia?
Hmm?
Wasn't it the pirate thingy?
Pirate thingy? Which one?
I don't know. Didn't they have some
Pirate King was their debut, for example.
There's even a song called that. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not into 80s.
They had Illusion on the pirate ship as well.
I'm Utopia. I don't know any song of them.
But yeah, 80s pretty sure is right. I'm just going to say something else to counter that. There's nothing, it's 80s probably. Yeah, it sounds like Hongjong, yeah.
So. We're gonna kill ourselves.
Oh, it's Taemin!
Taemin, why do you sound like 80s?
Because the song is very different, but...
Taemin, why do you do songs like 80s?
Don't judge us.
Oh, I don't know what? That one.
I don't even... There's so such a ballad.
Mm. Maybe it's the rap part of the ballad. That's why we don't know.
I don't know. I don't know
them.
Like a movie, a group name. Okay. Couple the song name.
Mama.
Yeah. It's Where Are We Now, yeah. On and on. Yep. I was just hearing the Moonbill voice, and I was thinking if Moonbill had a solo, and then you said Mama Moon, that was too late.
No, it wasn't too late. That's why I had a chance to even get points here.
Yeah, that's what that's what I mean. I was too late saying Mama Moon, even though I knew it was.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, well. Yeah. I know it.
17 or Kong Daniel?
No, I don't think either. 17. Maybe 17. Oh well. Yeah, hi, nice. By the way. Last one, I think.
Nice to squeeze you. Oh, I know that one.
Same.
EXO can't stop the feeling. Can't stop the feeling.
EXO.
I get the point.
This is actually. Wow.
Don't fight the feeling. Why do I always say can't stop the feeling?
Because
it doesn't fucking even count now.
NCT.
Yeah, because I don't know how
it
I
counts.
Always get it.
It counts.
You think that counts?
Yes, you get three
you
points. You get
then
three points.
I get the 1 point. Yay, okay. I only know that song so good because, yo, did you see Chanyeol? Did you see Chanyeol?
I did not see Chanyeol. So, 6, 7, 8, 10. So, I have 16 points. So remember, you get 2 for the artist and 1 for the song name, so 3 maximum. I have 16 out of 90.
Oh, shit.
And Marina got 10, 11, 14, 15, 16, 19. So she has 3 more, basically.
1 song more, basically.
You won.
Yay. But we were so fucking bad.
Let's go.
Let's be real about this. This is so hard.
We got 35, right, out of 90 points. We both together, we got 35 out of 90.
Well, yeah, kind of.
Well, we got counted twice.
The same
thing,
so.
True.
Okay.
So we didn't even get 30.
Yeah,
so
think
we
about
probably
it.
Got like 30, like
we're
just
so
one third of it.
I mean, I was in the. Like this year, I had my final exams going on.
Excuses, by the way.
Yeah, but the hardest part about this is. Like the songs and groups we didn't even know aside, the hardest part about this is that it's like. Somewhere in between the song. It's so hard. Like when it's the beginning of it, you're like, ah,
that's true.
That song, you know?
That's true, yeah. Oh my god, that was stressful though. I was really anxious because I was trying to get them right.
Like we're getting aggressive over here and in the end we're gonna hit each other or so.
I mean, we literally got 10 out of 30, kind of. Oh my god, together, both together.
This is what you not call K-pop fans.
Not good. Peace. That's it from us. Bye.